And fucking downloaded, and I said, why not just make a live stream on it? And yeah, we are in Paris, if y'all can see. And yeah, this is the only live stream I'm gonna do, like, not only live stream for Hitman, but this live stream is gonna be on Paris, and only on Paris. And then next mission, next live stream, and then so on and so forth. So yeah. Let's get into it. Ooh, I could wear a tuxedo. Let's see. I could wear a signature suit. Yeah, you know what? Let's do that. And then, let's get it started. So I gotta kill him with any method. Hey, how's it going? So I gotta kill him with any method, wearing any disguise. And we got two targets for this one, Victor and Dahlia. I think I said that right. I don't know if I did. Did I say it right? Dahlia? Dahlia Margolis? I don't know. And then Victor Novikov. No. I don't even know. I don't know anymore. I'm just gonna stop saying names. What's up? How's it going?
Welcome to Paris 47. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite. You will find Victor Novikov basking in the spotlight, while Dahlia Margolis hosts the heavily guarded auction on the second floor for a group of Iago's top customers. Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity.
Oh, that's good.
Trust your timeless
I'm good
look
too.
Shall fit right in. Good luck, 47.
Good luck, 47. Let's see, am I wearing the signature suit? Yes, we are. Sweet. You know what? Check this out.
Yeah, thanks a lot, man. Real considerate. You mind staying out of my shot?
I saw that on the trailer for this, and I was like, huh. Or was it? Whenever, before the game came out, or something like that.
Good evening, sir. Welcome to San Quentin.
Hey there!
What?
Sorry, sir.
I'm guessing that's our target. Yep, that's our target.
That is Victor Novikov. Head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
And that's his bodyguard, so make sure to join Dahlia. You're gonna have to take him away from his bodyguard one way or another.
He's what?
Hi. If you'll excuse me, Congressman. Urgent matter.
So let's see how this goes back on.
I don't know. They're so thin looking.
Slim, Daniel. Not thin. Lean and strong and graceful with gazelles and ready for breathing.
Mother. Let's see. I wonder.
Man, I wish I had that jaw.
Stop. You look fine.
I know I look fine, but he's like a Greek god or something. You know? I can't believe he's actually here, you know, like in the same room as us.
According to our intel, Helmut Kruger is friendly with Dahlia Margolis. I suspect that Iago uses fashion models to infiltrate the lives of the rich and powerful, and Kruger is likely one of their spies. His face paint conveniently obscures his features, and the two of you already share a striking resemblance.
Helmut Kruger's been my role model since college.
So, if he kisses your hand, will you ever wash it again?
Yeah, yeah, I saw you blush earlier when you put on his makeup.
Oh, what can I say? I'm human.
Oh,
wow. Speaking of, that guy looks a lot like Helmut Kruger.
Huh, yeah, uncanny.
Yeah, I know, right? We're both bald.
The hell I can't. One simple phone call.
I can't be spotted. Oh shit. Look at our luck.
Everything just seems.
Okay, how could I? Could I drag him back in here? Oh shit. Okay, so those are just scissors. I can pick up scissors. Oh, there was a disguise there this whole time.
You're rude, huh?
Okay, so I could go out through here.
Hey, are you using some kind of man makeup on Helmut? Okay, sorry, man.
Nothing there. What's that light over there? Find out more about Helmut Kruger. So, let's see.
Can I ask you a question?
Make it look like
the right names for my fake shape.
Make what look like an accident, exactly?
So, I was in the bathroom before, and I heard these guys
seriously?
About
I'm not going to let any male mutation
up on the second
here.
Floor.
Okay?
What the hell is
Run
that?
Along.
Oh, yep, he could. He knows if I'm wearing a disguise.
Yep. Sir, please conduct yourself in an orderly fashion.
Okay, fine. Shit. So I'm guessing I'm just gonna stay back over here. And try to see if I can remain unnoticed. Because I bet you if I take this guy out right here, they'll all know. Is he gonna move anytime soon?
Oh yeah, that's it. Oh, you know what I'm talking about. Beautiful.
Okay, nothing suspicious here. Yeah, he's moving. True. I think I should have thought about it earlier. I'm gonna hide in here because there's this guy coming here. There's these two guys here. My target's there. This guy's facing this way. Yeah, I think I could have carried like three or something. Turn your back, please, sir. Thank you.
Yeah, Dan, it's me. Oh, now you're watching the live feed. Who are you?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, what are you doing? I saw that. You're busted.
Priest, right there. Nice and slow. I got you in my sights. Nice and slow. I got you in my sights. I'm glad we came to an understanding. I'm going to come closer. Nothing to worry about. Just want to make sure you know that you're not going to do something you will regret.
Second floor. Voltaire Suite, next to the auction.
Got it. You want me to drop by now, or...
No. No, it's essential that you walk the runway. Do the job, and come see me right away.
Ooh, that was cool. Snap his neck. Snap his. Take his outfit. Well, you know what? Just leave that body there. Let's go back in here. And then let's go be a model. I think it was through this door, wasn't it? Yeah. Oh, I got 3 coins. That's pretty cool. Huh, there's my target right there.
No problem, just sit back and relax. Won't take a sec.
Won't take a sec. Appreciate. Let's see how long it takes. Like him? Do I look like Kruger?
You are all set, Mr. Kruger.
Good work.
Wow, thanks, Mr. Kruger. Break a leg. Okay.
Oh, wrong way.
I'm not gonna lie, I don't know who that is. Oh shit. Instagram? What's your Instagram?
Shado doing the sanguine line, huh?
I don't even have an Instagram. Wait, where was the stairs at again? Okay, so there's two bodyguards there. I'm thinking there. Let's just go through here.
Kamut, my man. You don't remember me? It's Phil. Phil with the pills?
Yeah, but I'm being recorded by a camera. But they don't know it's Agent 47. They just think it's Kruger. So no harm done, right? Somebody please tell me I'm right.
Holy freaking Christ. Down, boy. Jeez.
Mr. Kruger, sir.
Private audience with Dahlia Margolis. Nicely done, 47.
Please, have a seat.
So, Helmut, you accept my offer?
I'm in. What's the job?
Straight to the point. I like it. As it happens, I have the perfect assignment for you. Jessica Highmore.
Highmore Consulting.
The very same. That's why I wanted you in the show, so Jessica would notice you. Now, I want you to go to New York. Seek out Jessica and do what you do best. The girl is bright, young, beautiful. Should be right up your alley.
And yet she's not the mark.
My, you do catch on fast. No, that would be her father, CEO John Highmore. Jessica is your way in. Befriend him. Get his trust. Highmore Consulting is planning a merger. I want to know with whom and at what price.
All right. Kruger is like...
Consider it done.
That's for you. Keep it on you at all times. Last resort.
Cyanide. Good choice.
We've got trouble.
So now I got poison.
Well done, 47. Viktor Novikov is next.
Oops.
That was pretty stealthy, I would say.
We could be twins, bro.
Okay, if I'm not mistaken, yeah, he's down there. And it looks like he's all by himself.
Hey,
I like him to like Hitchcock. I like a little challenge. Dahlia has never been. Like if they find the body and I could hide. You know what I mean?
Can I take a photo with you?
When is this guy all by himself? Or do I need him to be... Shit, I need to be up there. I have to drop that speaker on him. I'm bet you he's on the move, ain't he? Yep, he's on the move. Let's follow him.
Mr. Krueger, welcome. Helmut Krueger. Wow.
fucking hell.
Yes, sir. Sorry, don't mind.
Attention, attention, everyone. Fine show. A fine show, everyone. Sebastian will take the stage in just a moment, so let's wrap this baby up and start. All right, that is all. Dismiss.
Let's see.
Don't mind me.
You see the tents?
Creature appears
dead.
Oh.
Be careful.
See. I don't even know if he's gonna move from there or not, but his bodyguard is like right beside him. What's going on here?
Thank you. You are too, really too kind. I have been told that these are my most accessible designs yet. But don't let the bright colors and the classical cuts fool you. No. The themes I'm exploring here are perhaps my darkest yet. I've explored feelings of powerlessness, duress.
What was that? Stage schedule? No.
Coercion.
Don't need that anymore.
The notion that free will is only an illusion. That we are all controlled by sinister forces cynically preying on our vices and weaknesses.
Don't need that anymore.
Like the pleasant design suggests, we put on a brave face. A mask of normality. Make us appear happy. Successful. And above all,
what the hell is wrong with you?
But deep down,
oh,
who really is?
Fucking hell.
Oh, look, it's Mr. Kruger.
We have this guy up on it, so. Like, for real. Let me see. What if I disguise myself as her? Yeah, that wouldn't work. Oh, he's going over there. Alright. Can I run?
Mr.
Kruger.
No, I'm done.
Where'd he go? Oh, there he goes.
There he goes.
St. Clair making threats and Sato having a meltdown. Since the show's a big success.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Could have gone a hell of a lot worse. Very well done. So you plan to buy off St. Clair or the other way?
I could have used that, but I need a wrench. And I don't know where the I can find a wrench.
All in good time. Now we celebrate. Well, I celebrate. You.
It's Novikov!
He's both targets are down. Great work. Now head towards the exit.
That was a different way. Alright, so now where am I supposed to go?
I got a visual on the suspect!
Any other security that's here?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Nice
help. Oh, really? Really? I thought I was unnoticed. Like fucking shit. I thought I was unnoticed. All that time off for nothing. I know. All that waiting.
Welcome to Paris 47.
All that just for nothing. It's just like really.
Step right in, sir. Enjoy your evening.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm just gonna go and get that fucking
that
outfit now.
Is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
It's okay. Look, man. He's nice.
How are you doing?
Since I know.
Man, I wish I had that job.
Stop, you look fine.
I know I look fine, but he's like a god.
I don't know. I don't know what it is.
Alright, you know what? I'm gonna hide this part. That. Scissors. This time I need a wrench. And I don't know where to find one. With that wrench, it'll be a whole lot easier.
My dear, you look ready. You're up next.
So when he stops there, I can just drop that chandelier on him.
No.
And bada bing, bada boom, mission accomplished. It just looks like a. It just looks like an accident. Huh. So, if I move here, he moves quicker. And everything just goes by quicker. Security guards. Nope, wait, there's one. Bloody hell. Where'd he come from?
Thalia? Help him. Not yet. I go on in a few types of things. I have. I think I'm in, but I want to be here.
Okay, so he's watching that. And then he moves. And then, let's see.
According to our intel, Helmut Kruger is friendly with Dahlia Margolis. I suspect that Iago uses fashion models to infiltrate the lives of the rich and powerful, and Kruger is likely one of their spies. His face paint conveniently obscures his features, and the two of you already share a striking resemblance.
Yeah, Dan, it's me. Oh, you're...
Oh, no. Fuck. How the fuck did he even see me? Okay, you know what? This time I'm gonna take him out first, and then boom, boom. You know what I mean? Or, you know what? Since they line up perfectly, like right there, kill one, take the other one out. You know, maybe. What if I line up the shot? Can I take out both with one?
Welcome to Paris 47.
I mean, there's no way around here, is there? Do I go in here? That way. Yeah? Let's see. How do I run?
Hey, buddy. Look, you don't have to ask my permission.
Sir, you can't come through here. Okay? Sorry about that.
Staff tonight are free to access the entire ground floor. Basement too.
That's a nice car over there. But I bet you I can't go through there either, so I gotta go in through here.
I'm telling you.
Good evening, sir. Welcome to San Quentin.
I'm sorry.
That is Viktor Novikov, head of San Quentin and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
Let's see.
Just go ahead, man.
Look, Daniel.
She's nice. Alright,
I don't know.
Here.
They're so thin looking.
I get so close and then get so far.
Man, I wish I had that jaw.
Stop. You look fine.
I know I look fine. It's like a dog or something.
Look, I tell you.
She comes in. I killed a non-target. This door.
So I was in the bathroom. Listen here, I can't have any male beautician or something up on the second floor. The fuck? What the hell is that? Need to find a way out. Be a man for crying out. Get off.
What's in here? I'm missing it.
Let me get
Where's the second guy? Where the hell's the second guy? Is it only him? Oh no, there he is. Okay. That guy's moved.
Dahlia, help
me. Let's see.
Not yet. I have. I think I did.
Alright, let's see. Oh, can't be seen perched down like this by this guy.
Now.
According to our intel, right. Helmut Kruger is friendly with Dahlia Margolis. I suspect that Iago uses fashion models to infiltrate the lives of the rich and powerful, and Kruger is likely one of their spies. His face paint conveniently obscures his features, and the two of you already share a striking resemblance.
No, not anytime soon. Actually, I'm doing this thing for Dahlia Margolis. It might take a while. Don't ask. Of course you'll get your 10%, Dan.
Dump him over. Hurry. Okay. Cool. We good.
Dahlia, Helmut here. Remind me again. Where were you supposed to meet? Got it. You want me to drop by now, or...
No. It's essential that you walk the runway. Do the job, and come see me right away.
Yeah, I'm just gonna hide all the bodies this time. And see how that goes. But I need to find me a wrench. Okay, right now I just gotta get my makeup done. So we're gonna have to repeat all this.
Mr. Kruger, need a touch-up, I see. No problem, just sit back and relax. Won't take a second.
We need to do all this again.
Am I right? You feel it?
Then bada bing, bada boom. He's almost done. Catwalk again for like freaking second time over. Why? I don't know. Close. All right, let's go. Fuck my god. I can strain them all you want, but I guarantee you, you won't enjoy it. Oh shit, no, I'm just joking.
Mr. Kruger, looking sharp.
Ooh. I look sharp, huh? Sharp as a pencil. Huh? Target's up there.
Mr. Kruger?
Right now, I need this outfit to kill her.
Access to the auction and a private audience with Dahlia Margolis. Nice and done, Alexa.
Please, have a seat. So, Helmut, you accept my offer?
I'm in. What's the job?
Straight to the point. I like it. As it happens, I have the perfect assignment for you. Jessica Highmore.
Highmore Consulting.
The very same. That's why I wanted you on the show. So Jessica would notice you. Now, I want you to go to New York, seek out Jessica, and do what you do best. The girl is bright, young, beautiful. Should be right up your alley.
And yet she's not, Kumar.
My, you do catch on fast. No, that would be her father, CEO John Highmore. Jessica is your way in. Befriend him, get his trust. Highmore can Helmut, really, I insist. Have a seat. That's for you. Keep it on you at all times.
So she does notice.
Last
five.
Resort.
Cyanide.
If I stand up.
Good choice.
We've got trouble.
Alright, this time I'm gonna wait for her to, like, turn her back. No, I'll walk out.
Please,
and they won't know shit. Come on, drink out of the champagne. Oh shit, she's walking away. Fucking hell. Where is she? Yep, she's walking away. Fucking hell, I should've just fucking killed her and hid her body in that closet.
Your father.
He is the sun and the moon, Miss Margolis. He does not complain.
There's an item coming up. You might find it interesting. A certain list. Courtesy of MI6.
Huh.
I see.
Thank you. Let me see. Now I just gotta wait for her to go back. Shit.
Hello, Mr. Kruger.
Go back in there. Where the fuck is the wrench up here? Like shit. No wrench, really. Really? No motherfucking reach.
How big a contribution?
Nope, she's not even going back.
Is next.
Fucking hell. Oh, fuck. I was like, should I or should I not? And then I was like, fuck it. I'm trying to stay still. Stay still, stay still. Don't move. Don't move. Don't move. What? You don't see me? You don't see me? What the fuck? How the fuck did he even see me? Like fucking hell. Shit. It's like they want you to be perfect. Just like walk away like fast. Or just like assassinate her and then just like boom, bada bing, bada boom. I just had her body. No, it's not that easy.
Welcome to Paris 47.
Alright, you know what? Fuck it. I'm just gonna fucking do this shit. You know what?
Yeah, thanks a lot, man. Real considerate. Mind staying out of my shot? You believe that guy? I hate these snobs.
Ready?
Whatever. Let's just take it from the top.
Right. Okay. Ready? And go.
Cecile, I'm standing outside. What the hell is wrong with you? Go away!
Don't encourage this asshole. And see, let's just go for a break. You're probably coked out of it.
Oh. Please, go ahead.
Alright. What do you mean by that? Oh, someone be real serious now. Just gonna be like,
enjoy the
boom,
show.
Boom. I don't. Yeah.
Oh, pop. That is Viktor Novikov. Head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
Look, Daniel, she's nice.
I don't know. There's something
else. Good day to you.
Man, I wish I had that job.
I'm not even gonna bother with that anymore.
I know I look fine.
Just gonna keep like on going. Jump over this.
She comes in.
Take out this guy, snap his neck. Yeah, I know he wasn't a target. Drag, dump.
Whatever, man. You'd have to shoot me to get out of here.
you know what I'm talking about. Beautiful!
Alright, let's go. Keep moving, just keep moving. Okay, so I went through there. It's cool. Shit happens to me too. I'll be trying to text on Snapchat and then bam, it's on Messenger and I send it to the wrong person.
Friendly with Dahlia Margolis. I suspect that Iago uses fashion models to infiltrate the lives of the rich and powerful, and Kruger is likely one of their spies. His face paint conveniently obscures his features, and the two of you already share a striking resemblance.
Yeah, Dan, it's me. Oh, now you're watching the live feed. No, not anytime soon. Actually, I'm doing this thing for Dahlia Margolis. Might take a while. Don't ask.
Alright.
Of course you get your 10%.
Let's get this guy moving out of here. Just move, man. Get the hell out of that place.
Not like I've been in a setting here. But this way, I do this, I can...
Dump his body over it. Where's his phone? Where's his phone? Oh shit. Please tell me I got his phone. Yes!
Supposed to meet.
Second floor, Voltaire Suite, next to the auction.
Got it. You want me to drop by now, or...
No, no, it's essential that you walk the runway. Do the job, and come see me right away.
Oh, hello, Mr.
Yeah, okay, so are you still in charge, or should I just promote myself?
I can try the stage now.
Honestly, whatever rocks your boat, Ramon.
Alright, let's do this shit again.
Mr. Kruger, need a touch-up, I see. No problem, just sit back and relax. We'll take a second.
Appreciate it.
Oh, shit. Let's try... I like how they blend that in. Whenever the mirror gets blocked, and then, like, whenever his face gets blocked, and then bada bing, bada boom, you're like full of face paint.
There, you are all set, Mr. Kruger.
Good work.
I know, I'm trying.
Break a leg.
Wait, what attempt is this? Four or five? For three.
Excuse me. Hey, watch your phone. Sorry.
Let's get out of here. Here we go. Where the fuck is a wrench, though? Like, I haven't seen a wrench here. Like, at all.
Mr. Krueger?
One target's up there, and the target is down below.
Good evening, sir. Please come right through. If you need anything, please don't hesitate to ask.
Let's see.
Yes.
Mr. Krueger. Helmut Krueger. Wow, you're handsome.
Access to the auction and a private audience with Dahlia Margolis. Nicely done, 47.
Please, have a seat. So, Helmut, you accept my offer?
I'm in. What's the job?
Straight to the point. I like it. As it happens, I have the perfect assignment for you. Jessica Highmore.
Highmore Consulting.
The very same. That's why I wanted you in the show. So Jessica would notice you. Now, I want you to go to New York, seek out Jessica, and do what you do best. The girl is bright, young, beautiful. Should be right up your alley.
And yet she's not the mark.
Hey, you do catch on fast. No, that would be her father, CEO John Highmore. Jessica is your way in. Befriend him, get his trust. Highmore Consulting is planning a merger. I want to know with whom and at what price.
All right. Consider it done.
That's for you. Keep it on you at all times.
True.
Last resort.
Cyanide.
So I'll go back outside. Good for choice. This.
We've got trouble.
You know, I'm just going to strangle her.
Well done, 47. Viktor Novikov is next.
Awesome, Mr. Krueger.
Where was the garden again? Was it? Oh shit, so I gotta go one more floor down. Alright. So let's see. See, I don't want to run through here or else they might think something's up. Okay, shed. A shed. There's a hammer. No wrench. Wait, what's this light bulb right here?
According to the pyrotechnician's schedule, Novikov plans a grand fireworks display at the end of the Sanguine show. Not a bad distraction. The fireworks are located on a barge in the Seine. However, first you need to find the detonation remote.
Hello, Mr. Kruger. Right that way, Mr. Kruger.
Oh, that's a knife. So now I'm gonna have to disguise myself as a tech crew.
Sure. You're doing the Sanguine line, huh? Have you been my stage boy?
Is it through here? Nope, restroom. That one's restroom too.
What are you insane? No one will.
You smell good, Mr. Kruger.
Why, thank you for saying that I smell good. It's kind of scary how you can smell me through the screen. As a distraction, but what? This is the distraction. Dump him. Ah, shit, that wasn't a good place to dump him. Stupid. Check this shed by the gardens. Go left from where you start at the main. Huh.
Himself.
All right. Understood.
Where is he? Oh, there he is. So you say there's one.
And you're with the stage crew, right?
That's it. Let me see if I can find a wrench. Because I really need to find one. And I lost my target. Okay. So you say there's one right next to the security room. In a box. I'm gonna wait until he gets on that stage and then I'm gonna light up the fireworks. Security room.
Good job on that stage.
No, fucking hell. All right, let's replan this mission. Planning. Oh, so I do got a coin. Can I trade this in for something? No. How about this? Huh. I could put in a explosive. You know what? Let me see. Planning, trading the coins. Lockpick. Smuggle that in, and then whenever it's in the shed, so I can start undercover already as a I forgot what it's called. So I could just come through here.
So I was in the bathroom.
Hey, makeup boy, this is not for you. You're not coming
something
through.
Up on the second.
Please go home. What the hell is that about?
That's probably some kind of.
Let's just get stuff moving, shot. There's a crowbar. That could come in handy.
You even need any education to be a stylist?
Nope. Only cosmetology. Alright, I see my gun. Of course, this guy's gonna move up there.
Dahlia? Help. Not yet.
See, he's gonna go up there. Who's this guy?
Dan, it's me. Oh, are you watching the live feed? No, not anytime soon. Actually, I'm doing this thing for Dahlia Margolis. It might take a while. Don't ask. Of course you'll get your 10%, Dan. Look, we both know that I'm past my prime.
Dahlia, Helmut here. Remind me again. Where were you supposed to meet?
Second floor. Voltaire suite, next to the auction.
Got it. You want me to drop by now, or...
No. No, it's essential that you walk the runway. Do the job, and come see me right away.
Oh, man. So, we got a crowbar now. Hopefully we could drop one of them.
Hello, Mr. Kruger.
That's all it should take, right? It's just a crowbar.
Up, I see. No problem, just sit back and relax. We'll take a second.
Appreciate it.
Wrong button.
Well, at least mine looks like real close. That intestine clean show I did with Sato last year? Not so much. And then there was...
Death is no end! I mean, maybe if I got a pair of scissors...
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
Helmut Kruger. Wow.
So, I gotta take on a bodyguard outfit after this. Because it looks like only bodyguards have guns. Okay, so here's a knife. Okay, you said right next to the kitchen.
Helmut, my man. You don't remember me?
Still. Still with the pill?
Mr. Kruger?
Back over here.
Helmut Kruger, here to see Dahlia Margolis.
Ah, you're expected, Mr. Kruger. Miss
Margolis.
Helmut. Lovely outfit. Please, have a seat. So, Helmut, you accept my offer?
I'm in. What's the job?
Straight to the point. I like it. As it happens, I have the perfect assignment for you. Jessica Highmore.
Highmore Consulting. Here like
the very same. That's why I wanted you in the show. So Jessica would notice you. Now, I want you to go to New York, seek out Jessica, and do what you do best. The girl is bright, young, beautiful. Should be right up your alley.
And yet she's not, Damar.
My, you do catch on fast. No, that would be her father, CEO John Highmore. Jessica is your way in. Befriend him, get his trust. Highmore Consulting is planning a merger. I want to know with whom and at what price.
All right. Consider it done.
That's for you. Keep it on you, Walter. Last resort.
Cyanide. Good judges.
We've got trouble.
Well done, 47. Viktor Novikov is next.
Mr. Kruger, let me know if you need new bodyguards. Okay?
Okay, in the basement from the kitchen. Okay, that's the kitchen. Ain't that the kitchen?
Right that way, Mr. Kruger.
So there's a wrench. Thank you, Anna. I owe you one. I owe you one. Like, for real, for real. Okay, so let's see. I got two options here. Take one of these guys out over here. So my sniper rifle's in there. So Looks like I could climb that. Yeah, what the fuck? This is not suspicious at all. Spider assassin. Okay, so let's see. Should I just wait for him over here, or should I just like follow him around? What's this? Another screwdriver.
My money's on someone did this on purpose.
Okay, where's my target? Is he already back on top? He's coming. So I gotta quickly find this winch. Where is it? Thank you. Ooh, he's standing right where I need him.
You gotta hand it to Novikov. Man is a player for the dramatics.
Ha! Finally! Shit. Fucking finally. Oh shit. No. Oh shit. Oh. I know, right?
How was Moscow?
Kamarov is gone.
Oh, shit.
I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work. Everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen. Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to.
And then we kill them afterwards.
Victor. Good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.
One that he dies on. And, alright, guys. Hope y'all enjoyed, and, thank you, Anna, for helping me through this. And, yeah. Catch that little fishy of a like button if you enjoyed, and, subscribe for more content. And, again, I'll see y'all on the next one. Alright. Peace out.